When working with a sequence, you may find that on a few occasions, you need to locate a specific element in the sequence. This could be a specific shot from a specific tape. It could be identifying which segments have effects such as color correction. Or perhaps you need to identify multiple clips from a specific take that have a specific effect. Whatever the case may be, being able to search the sequence is crucial for creative cutting, as well as keeping tabs on effects and transitions. Here I have a sequence with a few elements. I want to be able to search the sequence for a specific shot containing a particular name. In word processing applications, you would normally call up the Find tool and scan the document to locate the match. In Smoke, you click on the small magnifying glass button, and this brings up the Find and Select window. Here, you can select a variety of elements. Let's start off with a simple search. I am looking for a segment. I want to find the segment by its name, so I'll type a search string into the text box. You have the option to scan the current track that is in line with the focus point on the positioner, or you can perform the search on all the tracks. Clicking the search button will return back to the sequence, and the segment we are looking for will become selected. With the segment selected, you can do whatever you need to that selection. Taking the Find and Select function a bit further, you can also use it to identify multiple elements in the sequence. For example, let's say I want to locate a variety of segments containing color correction video effects. In the Search and Find window, I'll choose Segments and will look for particular segments containing color correction. Executing the search, multiple segments containing the color correction video effect will get selected. In the Find and Select window, you can mix as many criteria as you want for your search, and you can control the strictness of the search. Any criteria below means that if a segment contains any of the search criteria, the element will be selected whether it contains one criteria or many. Every criteria below means that a segment has to contain all the search criteria in order for it to be selected in the search. The final point I want to touch on inside the Find and Select window is that you can also seek out and select transitions in the sequence. For example, if you have loads of transitions in the sequence, you can find and select all of them and change them to cuts. As well as the search tool in the sequence, remember that you also have a basic search tool in the media library to find clips in the folders. Finally, not forgetting the Media Hub, there is also a basic search tool in the file browser to filter and find media within the current folder location.